Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Monday, 10 August. We were talking a little bit about Impixon. So the price here, now the price it's $1.54. The high price of the day was 1.58. So I think tomorrow will be again high, will move again up. I think close to $1.60, maybe here. His move up. I think tomorrow will be a green day. So guys, now I want to talk a little bit about the news. I will think it's a good news, very good news for Epix, for Impixon stock. I think the next month the price is gone around $2, I'm sure for that. So guys, please stay a little bit and hear that message.
And Nasdaq. Inks, a leading indoor data company that delivers indoor intelligence solutions, today announced it has received certification for its ultra-wideband UWB module from the U.S. Federal Communications Commission, FCC. The FCC-certified UWB module is designed and developed by Impixon for use in Impixon and third-party sensors, built to meet the IEEE 02154 UWB standard and has an ability to provide positional accuracy of under 30 centimeters. According to Market and Markets, the ultra-wideband market is projected to reach $2.7 billion by 2025 at a CAGR of 19.6%. The anticipated growth is due to the rapid adoption of UWB technology within consumer electronics and industrial Internet of Things, IoT, applications including numerous use cases across the healthcare, manufacturing, hospitality, security and other industries. Companies such as Apple, NXP and Samsung are.
So guys, that was the news for today. Impixon, very good news for the company. So I think in the next month she's gonna move lot of much up, close sure $2. So that was for today guys. We will see again Impixon inside the week. This week I will make sure on the other video again. So thank you for watching guys, subscribe the channel if you like the video. Goodbye.